Vampires. They have been a significant fixture in humankind's folklore and mythology since the dawn of communication. The legends of vampires as a cultural phenomenon has mystified, entertained, entranced, and of course, horrified our collective consciousness for centuries. Over 100 years ago, Bram Stoker immortalized forever in the pages of literature the plight of one particular vampire, Dracula. His classic novel served as a springboard for continual evolutions into the nature and structure of the vampire mystique. It was only a matter of time after the invention of motion pictures that the vampire would find its way to the big screen. In 1922, the German filmmaker F.W. Murnau both thrilled and frightened post-war movie audiences with his film Nosferatu, a symphony of horror. Murnau's film was an unauthorized early working of Bram Stoker's novel. The vampire, played by German actor Max Schreck, not only bred life into the age-old legend of the undead, but ultimately set the stage for the vampire's cinematic immortality. Unlike later Hollywood depictions of the suave, sexy Dracula, Murnau's creation was a hideous incarnation of the shriveled, century-old corpse, a ruthless, parasitic half-man, half-monster. In many ways, the ashen, rat-faced creature with monstrous talons and the brutal depiction of its blood-sucking carnage of young women made the film's implicit sexual overtones even more shocking to the audience. Murnau's creature would influence scores of future filmmakers working in the horror genre all around the world. To this day, Murnau's creation can be seen in similar incarnations of not only vampires, but other cinematic monsters as well. Nosferatu is a landmark film in the history of the cinema. It has withstood the test of time. Indeed, Murnau's classic is a hypnotic, piercing exploration into the darkest recesses of the human soul, which continues to captivate new generations of audiences throughout the world. Nosferatu can truly be called the first vampire.
Feel what they're saying, swaying. The They say the beast inside of me is gonna get ya, get ya.
Thank you. she flew away to chase her dreams of books and praise. Still I miss her. Yeah, I miss her. Since she's gone.
you die!
Mistakes twice.